Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So if you're new here, I'm called Sarafina. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you do enjoy it and then you subscribe. It helps me out a lot. So today guys, I'm gonna film a video about my denim jeans. I mean the jeans I have in my collection, most of which I wear. I love jeans. I could literally wear jeans from Monday to Sunday. Like, that's how much I love jeans. Like, it's an easy go-to, and I thought I would really share it with you guys. So I hope you do really enjoy it. So let's get into the video. So guys, the first pair of jeans are these from Fashion Nova. They are so cute, and I have them in this light denim wash. Of course, they have four pockets behind and they have two in front. They are also real pockets. I really love these ones. They are like not so stretchy. This is like the real denim. It's the rough, not the soft denim, but they are so good. They are high-waisted. They come almost above my belly, and I really love these jeans. So the next pair of jeans are like legging like. These are also from Fashion Nova. These are, I guess they are the skinny high-waisted, the ones that Kylo was wearing. I love these jeans. They are so super cute. They are actually super high-waisted, but for me, since they are tight on me, I couldn't pull them up really. But they are so good. They have no pockets in front. They only have back pockets, but they shape the bum really well, you guys. I just so much. And they are also in a light wash. You should really check out this pair. It's really so cute and soft. Like, I cannot say a lot about it, but yes, I love these ones so much. Yeah, and this is how they are on the bottom. They are like normal jeans. They don't have any design, they don't have any distress or something like that on them. So yeah, check them out. They are really good. I would recommend this pair in all of my pairs, I guess, a lot. So on to another pair. Now this pair is like actually like a mom jean, but I gained weight and they are like so tight on me. These are from C&A, and yeah, they are really good jeans. They have some distress, but yeah, they have two pockets behind, they have pockets in front. They're all real pockets, but on my thighs they are so tight, you guys. I literally was squeezing in these jeans, but nevertheless they are so good. So check them out also. I really recommend them. Yeah, on to another type of jeans. So now these are like legging leg jeans. They don't have pockets, as you see. These are from I don't remember which brand, because the jeans really, the tag was off, but they have real pockets behind. They don't have pockets in front. They have some distress on the thighs, but they are so soft and so nice. This one and the other, it's like the other pair from Fashion Nova, it's also so nice. But these ones on the bottom of the jeans, they have a real rim like distress. Yeah, but they are so good. So now this pair I also love. This is you guys, I started with light wash, but it has two pockets in front and it has two pockets behind. And these jeans are actually from H&M. They are really nice. I really do recommend them to you guys. They are so nice. Yeah, I love how they are cut on the bottom. Really good. That's what sold me to buy these jeans. I was like, oh my god, I love those. But yeah, that's also in like a light wash. I like light wash jeans. I'm being surprised myself, but anyway, yeah. So this is how they are. Super nice, not so hard, not so stiff, but still hard. Yeah. So the next pair of jeans are also these light jeans. These are also from H&M. They are like the stiff denim, but not so hard, but they are like also hard. But they have two pockets behind and they have two pockets in front. And I love the fit of these jeans. This is actually not really my size. It's a little bit bigger, but I love how actually it fits. Not so tight, it's a bit loose, and I really love it. So no more jean, no distress, and yeah. So on to the next pair. This pair I really love, you guys. I love this jean. This is from Fashion Nova, and unfortunately I bought it not in my size, but I decided to keep it because I really love this jean. If you get these jeans and they fit you well, girl, these are so good. I love this. This like asymmetric shape is so in trend, and yeah, I cannot recommend enough to you guys. So I just fold them like down on the bottom, but yeah, this is how they look like, and I love them. They're in a medium blue wash, really cute. So you check them out just in case you're interested. So guys, on to the next pair of jeans. These jeans are so cute. These are from Beavers and they are super high-waisted. These are mom jeans. They are in a dark wash. I love these ones. They don't have pockets behind, which I find interesting, you know. They are different, but they have pockets in front, and I love these jeans, you guys. I was like, oh, wearing these jeans a lot, but right now they're kind of tight on me because of course I gained weight. But yeah, they are really, really nice. I recommend them. They don't go up to the feet, but yeah, this is how they look like. Medium length, but I love these jeans so much, you guys. So another pair of jeans, these ones I also love. Now these ones are not really high-waisted, as you can see. These are from Red Type Jeans, but they are really cute. They have two pockets in front. They have a little bit of distress, and then like they have also two pockets behind and two pockets in front. So like a little bit stretchy. I love these ones. These are also in a dark wash, and they on the bottom of the jeans, it's like raw cut, and I really think it's super cute. I really, really love this. This is in a medium wash. I really love them so much, you guys. So now the next pair is the other pair was from Fashion Nova. This is forgive me guys. Now this pair, let me see, I'll just link it below because I can't find the jean right now. Yeah, that is from the Red Type Jeans. Sorry, the other one was from Fashion Nova. I'm just like literally all over the place. But it has two pockets in front, two pockets behind. It's not super high-waisted. It just comes a little bit below my belly. You could pull it up, but of course it goes down. But I love this. Is this kind of a wash is different from the wash that I go for, but they are super, super cute. They are just like normal denim. They don't have any stress. They have the normal raw hem of the denim. So yeah, and now these ones, I love this one. Now this is like in a medium wash, and I think they are super, super cute. Now these jeans are from I&M Jeans. I love them. They are so, so nice. But I bought them from Fashion Nova, but that's what the tag was saying, so maybe it's a company that supplies them. But that's how they look like, just normal hem. And they I don't know, they have pockets. I believe the pockets are not real pockets because these are super stretchy. They only have behind pockets. So yeah, the ones in front are not functional, but they are so good, you guys.
Okay guys, so now I'm done with trying on all of my jeans, and I hope you really found ones that you really like, or it inspired you to film the same video because I've been seeing it on YouTube. So I'm really tired. That was a lot of jeans to literally try on, but yeah, I didn't even try others because they were so tight. Like ever since I gave birth, my body changed, and yeah, I couldn't fit in others. But yeah, so I really enjoyed and tired at the same time. But yeah, I really hope you did enjoy it, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye. Thanks for watching.